And now, your First 20 weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold.
All quiet early on a Thursday morning. Sky mainly clear and expected to stay that way. A couple of clouds across northern sections, but really it's a quiet weather pattern. Expecting more of that during the day today. In fact, early morning with clear skies, we will expect sunshine at the start. 7 o'clock, not looking at much in the way of cloudiness. Midday sunshine as well, and the afternoon features more of the same. So my forecast for tonight through the overnight, mainly clear, those bright moonlit skies. We're approaching a full moon on the 29th. 25 to 35 here by morning. Chilly start, but we'll warm into the upper 50s again by the afternoon under mostly sunny skies. A few high clouds mixing in. More of the same on Friday, partly sunny on Saturday. We will see an increase in clouds and showers, maybe some drizzle here tail end of the weekend. But more importantly will be if and how that storm affects us early next week.